This is Robbie reporting for Sports OTHP. The Capitals just got a huge 5-2 victory. Ovechkin was able to hit his 1,000th point on a goal 35 seconds into the game. He was able to record his second goal in the second period. We were able to add a few more in the third. Unfortunately, the Penguins were able to break the shutout, but it was still an incredible game. Here are some of the highlights.